Hey guys, here we are in Harbor Island, Eleuthera, and we're checking it out. We've been doing some fishing. Been a little slow, but it's always good to be out here. This is a cool place here in Eleuthera. We're at Valentine's Marina. It's a really quaint little place, and a lot of little bars, and it's got its own unique character. It seems to be a lot more to do and see than most islands. Hopefully we'll get back here and do some more fishing. And had a nice 350-pound marlin on the other day. Popped off a little early with a leader. Got tail wrapped, but I guess that's how it goes. Hey, look at this. Woo. There he is, Lord Dunmore, the cock. Beautiful island here. It's got a lot of character. I'm gonna show you around the marina, show you some nice boats that we've been looking at here. One of the Bertrams. This is probably one of the coolest boats on the dock right here. This is the classic looking Bertram. It's a 35, which they remade in sort of a classic look to it. Man, this thing, Captain told me this thing does about 45, topped out, pinned with everybody on it. It's got twin cats. It says they're about 500 horsepower. This boat really is, man, this thing is a fishing classic. If you know about the Bertrams, you know all about, if you're in the know. This one, super cool. Check it out. Chanticleer Hill. This place has a lot of nice little toppers on their fences and names of the houses. Pretty cool. And we're walking down the streets here, checking out some of the scenes. Got the Carl House. It's a nice one there. Well, a lot of nice sightseeing here, a lot of different houses to see, all the different colonial style houses, wood construction and peg. A lot similar to Key West, if I was to give an example of the style of home. But here's some of them. Take a look. Hope you guys enjoy some of the still photography of the names of the houses, and be back at you. All right, guys, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe. We got plenty more to come. Won't stop, can't stop. We'll never stop. And bringing you all the best action that that we see here on Flying Fish TV. Thanks for joining me, and we'll be back at you.
Mm-hmm.